all these people?
You won't. The state will. These men are part of a work furlough program. I call them the Venchmen. Do you get it? Venture. Venchmen.
No, I get...
Forgive me, but the problem is one of planning, not one of armament. Mr. the Monarch already has a dazzling armory. What he needs is a strategist. A man of his prestige cannot simply go after an enemy all willy-nilly.
He can't give an enemy a free willy what?
Here it is.
Relax, my friend. There will be no more attacks. What you see is not fire, but industry breathing new life into the corpse of the venture compound.
They started, you had no control of your powers.
See, it is totally random.
Nonsense. This is a door through time and space. Where it goes is up to you. You must become Fat Choice. Professor Impossible, you have learned to stretch yourself in ways you never thought possible.
What you need is a second in command who understands the intricacies of organized villainy. This I can offer you.
Perfect! You're hired,
Number Killinger. Dr. Hedley Killinger. And this is my magic murder bag.
No, you are the magic man.
Wow!
I suggest you put that into a high-yield mutual fund. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have much work to do.
This floor totally lights up.
If you don't mind me saying, you seem to be a tad overstaffed in your control room. You could resign.
Ain't no more! You're right again, number two.
The venture problem is very volatile. We must approach it with caution. But first, we need to address our domestic issues. The floating cocoon is in bad need.
The cocoon's fine!
Again. Und waren an der Beit. Excellent. And what else can you do? Now, with the addition of our newest recruits, Radical Left and Henchman Zero.
Zero. It's just Zero. I hench for no man.
Yeah, with Radical Left and Zero. The Revenge Society is finally ready to make its debut on the world stage.
This is my magic murder bag. Well, gentlemen, we have a deal on the table. What do you say? Any takers?
Huge baby-bearing hips, and he starts changing everything.
That's not fair. I never chose my beard.
Or I founded this Revenge Society.
Yeah, mit a shoe und a toaster.
I have not come to usurp your authority, Helen. Mine is only to guide you to your true selves. But you must have faith.
Somebody's coming.
Run.
Oh, so
me. Forgive me here, but your methods of discipline may be too draconian. Give me a moment alone with Mr. Henchman number 24. I know I can change his mind. Wait, I almost forgot. My magic murder bag.
The presence of...
Your powers are useless on me, you silly Billy. You have until noon tomorrow to vacate the premises. Good day.
Yeah, I have just the thing to snap him out of it.
Gentlemen. I apologize. With the Monarch's untimely arrival, I did not get a chance to clean.
What is this place?
It's your new home. Welcome to Meteor Major.
Kid.
Yeah, very interesting walk down memory lane there. But even more interesting is the view. The perfect vantage point to launch a daring heist of the Gargantua 2.
Have you even talked to him? He's great. He's like Mr. Belvedere.
He knows nothing about honor or living by the sword. He is not like us.
What are you talking about?
Seriously, that Killinger guy has brainwashed the whole cocoon.
Man, will you just talk to him already? He's amazing. He cured my herpes. I bet he can even help you with your problem.
You want me to what?
Now that we have repaired your business structure, we must get to work on repairing your soul.
I'm not following you.
You will never be able to reach your full potential until you first confront your deep-seated fear of success. Now get into the bag.
What's in it?
Only what you take with you.
Fears.
Nein, it is you who have forgotten your place. We were never meant to rule over these mortals.
They are but fools.
This is true.
And you shall perish with them.
There it begins.
Back to you. Blackguards! discovered my magic murder bag with silly string.
You can silence me, but there will be others. Semper Fidelis Tyrannosaurus!
It's Semper Tyrannus. You said always faithful, terrible lizard.
I did? Call!
There's no need. My plans for a summit are both simple and elegant.
And
careful. The vision was so traumatizing to your psyche, you had a seizure.
What? How did I get in here? Why am I naked? Did you slip me, Arufo?
You're naked because you've been born again. Your old clothes, your life, no longer fit you. But I have something that will. And I'll be needing my wallet back also. Indeed.
Ah, there you are. Right.
You should move. You don't want her to land on you when she falls from the ceiling.
When who calls for it? Healing? What? What the hell is she doing here?
This woman has come to rescue you.
From what?
From loneliness, you silly Billy.
Who the hell are you?
Dr. Henry Killinger. Wait. Here, give this to the lovely woman. And this is for you. Mr. the Monarch's journal. His love for you is spelled out on every page. And there are some very nice drawings also.
That's private!
Love is not private. Love is to be shared. I have locked you in. Neither of you may leave until you have reached compromise. Good luck, and may love show you the way. Say goodbye to all your pretty children for me.
Can you understand what he's saying?
Like, half the time.
My umbrella is stuck on something. I require assistance. Yes, Hank!
Tutoring.
So, what did we learn? This man stole from your father. Teach him the meaning of loyalty.
But he says that he's got a PhD in child psychology, so...
Come, liebe Schuster, you tried your best. Yes, you failed to reunite them, but look at it this way. You saved his boys, and that's what counts. Compromise, my friend, is the essence of diplomacy, and diplomacy is the cornerstone of love. Sweet love!
There. All better.
What the hell is Phantom Limb doing here?
You're all exactly where your paths took you. This day has tested each of you.
I fear I fail.
Sorry!
Dearly beloved, do you miss Doctor the girlfriend? Take Mr. the Monarch to be your lovely wedded husband, to have and to hold, in sickness and in health, till death do you part.
I...
Get the hell back here!
I wish you both very much luck in your new life together, what's left of it. For what have you?
I like it!
I'm sorry. I become the proud papa. I love my job.
I really probably talk this over with my husband.
Best show on television.
Oh, once more popcorn. What did I miss? Nonsense. There is no failure when you are true to yourself.
But I betrayed the Revenge Society.
Because in your truest heart, you wish to serve on the Council of 13.
Well, I hate to burst your bubble, but there isn't one anymore.
Isn't there? I count 13 chairs in this room.
Where did he go?
Ha ha! Sweet! The Monarch is on the Council of 13.
Not you.
Perhaps I can be of assistance. I am Dr. Henry Killinger, and this is my resume.
Freelance business consultant and executive motivational coach. I don't know if I can afford it.
I work pro bono.
Great! When can you start?
I already have. Ah! You cannot hope to reverse your regrettable financial straits without increasing...